Oof. Oof. Tailwind. Oh yeah. Diesel Pete's. Yeah, you're not gonna like how this drive goes. This guy's hitting way too much club. What the heck? Nuke that. That was close. Oh, big tailwind here. I'll go for it. I'll get crazy if I get a tailwind. Like a straight tailwind. I'll go for the green. Okay. I'm a man of my word. Oh man, that was close. I think I needed like a straight tailwind to get there. That's pretty close. If I had max apparel boost, I could get there. But my driver distance isn't maxed out. Yep. Oh no. Ugh. Man, struggling. Oh, I didn't realize I was up. Oh boy. Oh. What's up, Connor? Good morning. Hey, he's not forfeiting, I'll give him that. That's the difference between the amateur hoe and the champion. That putt doesn't drop if I hit that. That definitely misses low. Hole's a little bit bigger for hacks and amateurs. Alright, so that should guarantee we make the cut. Yeah, 1700 through 15, I think we're going to be just fine. All right, last three holes. We can go four under. We got a chance. Got a chance to take the lead. Despite my missed 4 foot, really easy birdie putt. BPB. Let's do it. Kind of a ball effect is that? It's crazy looking. Oh, we're going ball effects, huh? Okay, bet. Uh-oh. Not good. Alright. That's not quite what I expected. Thought that was going to be a little better looking. I don't know what kind of effect that is, but I kind of like it. I don't know what you would call that. Kind of a weird one. Oh, I think we have the same one, actually. Okay, we are using the same effect. I don't know. It's a super vapor ball? Oh. Alright, never mind. So it's just me using the effects. Okay. Thank you. You have the turkey effect. Use that one. I have two bird dogs here with me. Go freaking nuts when they hear it. Probably do. I don't know. I haven't really used these, so. I'll have to check here. Yeah, I got like 245 of them bad boys. All right. This guy must think you're off your rocker. It's kind of late at night. I could be, I don't know. Uh-oh. That's a hippopotamus right there. Gobble, gobble, gobble. Uh-oh. That's a hippopotamus too? Oh man, I meant to try to pull that. I double-crossed myself on the last hole, dude. Oh man, you have two very awake, very angry bird dogs. Nice. Well, that's going to hose us on the possibly taking the lead in the qualifier, but whatever. It's an elimination round. Won't make green from there? That'll be all right. Make par, shoot 19 under. We're good. Birds fan, thank you very much for the follow. How much do I have in? What's he got? 157. I probably got 140-ish. Yeah, we're definitely not getting there. That's a rip. I could try it. No, I literally can't. Oh, that was bad. So bad. Now that's how you end a round, gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, have you not subscribed to this channel yet? Are you fucking kidding me? You haven't subscribed yet? What is wrong with you? Thank you. Not a bad way to end the qualifier. Elimination round, whatever you call it. No dings. All right, let's go. First place, got the final round starting Saturday.